got him in this matchup last year. Mariota's second pass is complete. Huff has it. Huff is close to a first down. Coach for the Ducks under Kelly. On third down, Mariota firing.
Feel like firing Marshall outside one-on-one.
Looking for the outside and outside. Mariota directing a little traffic, throwing back into the middle, and he's got his man, Mariota. This week, much of Stanford's passive attack designed to look at Montgomery first, and why not? When they run, they give it to this guy, Tyler Gaffney. Gaffney, it's like a ton of fun up there in that little, maybe a little bit more than that. Hogan, it's time for the outside. Montgomery has it. Montgomery.
They're going when they want to throw it. Someone else has to take pressure off.
Playbook really opens. You pick up nine on first down. Hogan's going to take a shot. He's got a man running free. It's Rector. The first down, so now, bet you see him slam it up in there as many times as it takes. It only takes once. Touchdown, Stanford. After body blow with the Duck defense. This time, Hogan did indeed leave. Run around. Sweep to Kelsey Young. Good open field play by here. It's first and 10, 37 seconds to go. Stanford in the red zone. Sweep, end around, Ty Montgomery. Montgomery burst through a seam inside the five. Back to the ground. Stanford does have a timeout left. Gaffney tackles a momentum killing play for Oregon and a changing one for Stanford as Ty Montgomery takes the second half kickoff. And you know how dangerous he is. Montgomery's already taken two back this year. Montgomery almost broken. Tyler Gaffney, big hole over the left side, and Gaffney's in. Empty backfield, Kelsey Young coming fast. He'll throw it underneath to Montgomery. Montgomery's got a seam. He's inside the 15, and now they're coming in and saying the ball. Gaffney on the sideline, Hogan with a second and 10. Keep it on the ground. And Ricky Seals. Thomas slips a tackle. He has the first down. And finally that time. Addison coming in motion. Marshall spins away. Gets inside the stand. Mariota being chased. Throws it. Complete. Another first down for the Ducks. Darryl. Mariota feeling the heat. Buying time. Running out of time. And down he goes. Football's on the ground. Football's on the ground. The officials are signaling it. Tyler Gaffney gives it to Kelsey Young. Young has the edge inside the 20. Down close to the 15. Young still. Tyler Gaffney. That's really the defense favorably with the elite in the country. And boy, nothing you've seen tonight would change that. Tyler Gaffney. First down and more. Finally down play. Gaffney looking for room. Ducks. After the latest Jordan Williamson field goal, Conrad Ukroprina kicked it off to Anthony Thomas. Thomas, who had a huge fumble in this.
Some prideful individuals on Stanford D.
Mariota to Josh Huff.
Days and they're cheating up there, yeah, but not nowadays.
Mariota firing. Hawkins made up for it. He's carried it 38 times. Now 39. And that ties a Stanford single game.
Absolutely.
I just wanted you to own it.
Own it. The loss of Utah might affect Stanford going forward.
Gaffney bouncing to the outside. Gaffney upended. Four on field goals tonight. Already had Tyler Gaffney set a school record. And Williamson misses an opportunity to do so. And now Oregon blocks a field goal and running the other way. Rodney Hardrick on his way. Touchdown. Here it comes. Big hop. It's free this time. And it came loose a second time. Ball still on the ground and the Ducks have it. Mariota throws as he's hit. Addison slips a tackle. Addison inside the 25 and up. Mariota has a man inside the 5 and the duck on this play. Mariota firing into the end zone. Touchdown, Ducks. Farrell Brown.